What's the difference between tilt and space and back angle recline? The answer is the back angle recline just changes the back. So that's changing the angle at the hips. Tilt and space doesn't change any angle at the hips or any angle at the knee, but it moves the body and tilts the whole person. So tilt and space is used for pressure redistribution. Back angle recline is used to match the angle of the hips.